So for today, we're going to be looking at the weekly reset. If you guys don't know, we usually look at Ada-1 challenges and Eververse, so that way you guys are up to date with what's going on. Unfortunately, after week 10, challenges are over, so that's why we don't go over challenges anymore. I mean, if you guys want, I could go over some of the challenges that, like, if you guys wanted me to. I know some people don't like that I talk a lot during my content, but if you guys want me to go through each of them and explain what to do and whatnot and what I would do, definitely let me know in the comments below. But for this one, we're going to be looking at Ada-1 and then Eververse. So if you guys like the video, like, comment, subscribe, I really do appreciate it. Hit the bell notification to keep up to date with my current content, because not only do I think my content is worth it, but I also have the Mass Effect videos coming out, which means the Mass Effect armor review, the shader video, and then the Hunter, Titan, and Warlock videos, which I'm already done with. The Hunter, Titan, and Warlock videos, the armor is so cool that a lot of those sets just came like within minutes because it was just so good. So again, if you guys want to keep up, hit the bell notification. Other than that, let's get into the actual video. So Envious Touch, so this is probably not the best armor set to showcase this, because I have no plate armor on. Technically, it's all just leather. So let me do something real quick. I should have done this off camera, but I also kind of want to show off this. This is the boot, the new Mass Effect boots, and I love how it came out with this. Let me just do this real quick, and then we can switch to some plate armor, I guess. So that way I can showcase some of this, because I do think Envious Touch looks way better with plate armor. You guys will see why in a bit. So when it comes to plate armor, you guys will notice that it has a really cool design into it. That's why I switched out, because again, for plate armor, it looks beautiful. We have the Mad Monk, which is really good for cloth armor, specifically like hunters. I know for me personally, I like to have a black cloth or a black cloak. Like if I have some black or white in there, I like to just make it all black, or just to like not really get annoyed with the coloring of the cloak. So Mad Monk is what I use to make it all black, which is very much a cool shader, and it also does have a really cool texture on it as well. And then we have War Cult Endgame, which I definitely think is worth it. It's one of the best War Cult shaders, just because it doesn't have any of the annoying colors. It has a really, really cool blue to it, which is why I really love this shader. As for the armor sets, I'll have them up right now. I'm not really going to talk too much about this armor, because I've already explained in length about how I feel about some of these armor sets. But I will tell you just my favorites off the top of my head. You guys will keep looking at the armor while I go through. I think it's World Armor, if I remember correctly. It's World Armor. So Titans, I think like the helmet's fine. And okay, so I should probably explain. The helmet is dope. The brass on the arms, and I think the chest has some brass as well, does not change color. I think the boots are pretty cool. And I think the red doesn't change color either. For the hunters, I'm not the biggest fan of this armor either. A lot of the yellow, it does not change color. And on the cloak specifically, the white lines do not change color as well. And then for the warlocks, I'm gonna be honest with you guys, I think nothing is good, like at all. I think all of it's pretty terrible. You can get better pieces from other armor sets, specifically other world armor sets. So that's why I'm like, the Tesseract Trace, which is what it's called, I would just ignore that one completely. So let me know what you guys think. I definitely would recommend the shaders at least, because the shaders are really cool. If you want to be a completionist and just have the option to have that armor, I definitely would recommend you just to pick up all of the armor, because you might never know when this gets cool, or when Bungie just goes back and reworks the armor and is like, okay, now you can change all the color of this. Either way, I would just recommend all of it if you have the currency for it. As for Eververse, so here is the funny thing. I've already done this video before, and it was me basically complaining that I could not buy it. Well, that's funny, now it's doing this, but before it said that I already purchased it on account. If that's happening to you, just buy it from this menu right here, the first on the featured menu, because you will actually be able to buy through here if you are still having issues, because that's what I had to do yesterday. So yeah. For the shaders, Gloam Strife. I'm not the biggest fan of yellow, I'm gonna be honest with you guys. Like, I like the brown, but the yellow, it's funny too, because like in real life, I actually wear this color quite a bit. Probably not like that same color, but like almost to that color. Atlantic Rush. I don't hate this shader as much as I used to. I think red and blue, specifically this type of red, looks really cool with this blue. Crystalline breakout. We have smooth dance. Yeah, it's the shader that I use on that armor set. It's the shader you get from Crota. glaive mistake. And then for the stuff at the bottom, we have corrupted logic. I might pick this up, dude. It looks so cool. Especially since I have like a few SIVA looks that I have on each of the classes, actually. I made a SIVA video. I'll have it up right now if you guys want to check it out. Definitely pretty cool. Titans, you guys have the best one because you guys can have a SIVA arm with SIVA boots, which looks really cool. But I'm probably going to pick this up for SIVA just because I love SIVA. I'm not like alone in there, but I wish SIVA came back. Rabbit's Chase. This is the New Year's one. A Taurus Rocketeer, which is also the New Year's one. Let me tell you. Lugamorpha Lunaria? Whatever the fuck that means. Magic Lamp. And then for the transmat effects, it's going to be Signal Intercept. Champion Entrance, Cabal Shield Breaker, and then for the other shaders, Tyrian Abyss, which, like, where is the purple? The purple's an off color, granted, but where is the purple here? I actually got a little bit more mad in the other video. I'll probably have it up right now if you guys want to check out my visceral reaction, because I got, again, because I couldn't buy the massive kicked armor, I was just a little unhinged. But then we have Golden Age Wine, which keeps growing on me. Like, I feel like this doesn't look as bad as I used to think it looks. I mean, I still don't like it, but it's like, it's not as terrible as I used to think it was. Chrome Stock, I don't hate this. And Temperature Wash. If you could ignore the red, I think this would be a dope shader, dude. That's pretty cool. So let me know what you guys are going to be picking up. Again, like I said, if you guys are having trouble buying the Mass Effect armor from here, from this screen, then just go to your weekly offerings and just pick up from there. That's what I ended up having to do. And I'm happy that I got my head out of my ass and tried to do that, because I would still not be... I probably would have came home yesterday and not have any armor videos yet. So I'm gonna be editing a bunch of stuff today. I'm gonna be editing a bunch of stuff. I have the Mass Effect videos, which means that's 5 videos right there, plus some other things. Specifically, we're gonna be looking at the playlist armor. This is one that I already recorded it. It's just editing it, it's gonna be a bitch because it's quite long. But we go through all of the playlist armor sets in the game. So Crucible, Vanguard, and Gambit. And we go over each of the armor pieces and why I think... I have to explain some backstory for those who don't know. We ended up getting a state of the game last year, which they basically said that the reason they weren't doing any playlist armors is because it had low adoption rates by players. From the ornament or just the base armor itself. And I took issue with that, and I'm finally now doing that video because I finally have the time. I'm not doing as much armor set videos as I was, because before I was essentially doing an armor video, a review, a shader video, and then the class specific videos, and then I would start again with another armor set. We had a lot of armor this season, so that video is going to be super dope, because I basically call out Bungie for their bullshit, because a lot of the armor that we got for the playlist are pretty trash. Not only are they trash, but there are a lot of them. I didn't even realize this until I started really diving into it. But I always knew, but I always forget just how crappy it is. A lot of the armor, if not all of the armor that we got from the playlist, are just reskins of other armor that we have in game. So that is really, really unfortunate, considering playlists shouldn't be like that. To be fair, But Destiny 1 veterans will rightfully tell me, well, that's how it was in Destiny 1. That doesn't make it right. I don't think that's... That doesn't make it right. Like, if we need new armor, we need new blood. Like, just trials getting new stuff is not enough of a sentiment for... Or not even enough push for me to go play trials. So I would like to have that trickle down to at least Crucible, because then I'd be like, okay, like, I'm getting new armor or something. So, let me know what you guys think. I apologize that the last... bit of the videos are usually long, but I just want to keep you guys up to date with what I'm doing with my content, because I don't want to leave you guys in the dark. And once we get that Discord rolling, then you guys will actually be able to actually ask me in real time, like, oh, like, what's up for this week, what are you planning to do, or just talk to me in general. So let me know what you guys think. I appreciate y'all. Be safe. I will see you guys later.